I would say the main thing is to either check yourself with a machine, or if you're lucky to have a doctor can do it for me, for me, then I know that I need to check not all of my body really, but mainly the blood pressure.